we start automatic working mode. Then press the start to automatic.